You are back, I see. Very good. As you no doubt recall,
we sailed to Valencia, the Armada's home, to find a piece of Marco Polo's map to El Dorado.
The Armada beat us to it, but a monk named Varro in Monquista might know where the next piece is.
There is no time to waste.
Stranger? Looking for Clark, you say? Can't say. Head on over to the Silver Spur Saloon at the end of Main Street. Talk to Miss Jane. She'll steer you right.
You're looking looking for Christopher Clark? Well, I hope you brought a shovel. He's dead and buried. Don't forget. Head outside, turn left at the blacksmith's, then cross the stone bridge to the bluff. That's where the old Clark place is. Can't miss it.
Nobody is home.
Wait, there's a note. What's...
Not at home. Please direct all inquiries to Dr. Elmore Coop, Cooper's Roost, Meriwether Clark.
We passed a Dr. Coop's office back on Main Street. Let's get to it.
You don't look sick. You must be looking for Meriwether. Isn't he back? I've known Meriwether his whole life. He's a dear boy. But if I had to guess, he should have been back by now. I hope he hasn't gotten into any trouble. If you could find him and tell him to come home, I'd be much obliged.
Zeke hollered at me to deliver some supplies at Gold Creek. You look scrappy enough to brave the Skyway and deliver these supplies? Get on now, he's waiting.
Thank you.
Yes, that charming chicken fellow. As I recall, he said he was off to Big Sky Country, but was stopping at the Bison Burial Ground on the way. Look for him there.
To the cave!
Boom!
As you wish.
Aye, aye.
I strike. Grandfathers, arise! Defeat all who pillage this sacred place!
Help! Help me, please!
As you wish. I got it.
As you wish.
Aye,
aye. Uh-huh.
Oh. Ah.
Of my grandfather's pets, arise! Defeat all who pillage this sacred place.
I not see that coming, Captain, my captain.
As you wish.
Aye, aye, Cap.
You decide.
Yeah.
was horrible. I was helping young Mr. Clark compile his star charts when a whole... I can get back to Cooper's Roost. You get to Elderbluff and rescue Mr. Clark before something awful happens.
You're not welcome here, Hornless One. What makes you think you are worthy to stand among the Big Sky Hunters? Our chief will decide your fate. You will find him in the lodge. Do not speak to me. I will not hear your words.
What now?
Yes.
Comes where they are unwelcome. You are not of our people, Hornless One. Braves, remove this intruder.
Thank you.
As you wish.
Hornless one, you fight with a strength beyond your size. There may be...
Enough of this! I, Thunderhoof, will fling this intruder all the way back to the city of the Clawfeet!
Stranger has fought with bravery and honor. My eyes see a great destiny before this one. My chief, listen to the stranger's words.
You come for the clawfoot called Clark. When the spirits are at peace, the clawfoot Clark will go free. Begin by bringing me the sacred charms. You may speak to Clark before you go.
You've got to get me out of here.
A map? Well, nothing leaps to mind, but forgive me if I find my current predicament distracting. Extricate me from the tender mercies of these hulking brutes. I saw a longboat leaving the Bison Burial Ground full of unsavory types with masks over their faces. It was Johnny Ringo's Red Sash Gang. I'd wager the Red Sashes took the Bison's charms. Fight Red Sash boats and get them to tell you the way to Hidden Valley Ranch, their hideout.
Well, that's it for this episode. Don't forget to subscribe for more content unpost 2 videos a day, 6 days a week, except Sundays. I get Sundays off. As always, hit like if you like it. Goodbye.